Breathtaking discovery by Ingenuity helicopter on Mars. The human race has always been fascinated by the mysteries of space. We have always sought to discover the unknown and explore new frontiers. And in recent times, we have made significant strides in our quest to unravel the secrets of the Red Planet. Thanks to the incredible efforts of the ingenious scientists and engineers at NASA, we can now bask in the glory of a breathtaking discovery made by the Ingenuity helicopter on Mars. For the first time in history, humanity has witnessed the beauty and mystery of the Martian landscape from above. Join us as we explore the groundbreaking achievements of this tiny but mighty helicopter, pushing the boundaries of what's possible and revealing new secrets of our neighbouring planet. From heart-stopping flights to mind-boggling data, this is the YouTube video you won't want to miss. Get ready to be blown away by the ingenuity of Ingenuity! The Ingenuity helicopter was deployed on the Red Planet in April 2021, and its mission was to assist the Perseverance rover in its exploration of the Martian terrain. The helicopter's primary objective was to test the viability of flight on Mars, where the atmosphere is much thinner than on Earth. The scientists and engineers at NASA had their doubts about the feasibility of such a mission, but they persevered nonetheless, driven by their insatiable thirst for knowledge. After several successful test flights, the Ingenuity helicopter embarked on its most ambitious mission yet. Its destination was a location that had been identified as having potential scientific significance, and the helicopter's mission was to capture images and data that would help us understand the mysteries of Mars. As the helicopter whirred through the thin Martian atmosphere, it captured stunning aerial images that revealed the intricate details of the planet's terrain. From towering mountains to sprawling valleys, Ingenuity's camera lens offered a panoramic view that was nothing short of breathtaking. But it was not just the visuals that Ingenuity brought to the table. Equipped with state-of-the-art sensors, this tiny yet mighty helicopter has been able to detect and analyse various elements of the Martian environment, including the composition of the atmosphere and the presence of potential sources of water. As the helicopter soared through the Martian skies, it captured images of an incredible sight that left the scientists and engineers at NASA speechless. They had stumbled upon a vast underground cave system, the likes of which had never been seen before. The cave system was massive, stretching for kilometres on end, and it was filled with stalactites, stalagmites, and other geological formations that were unlike anything seen on Earth. The helicopter's sensors have also detected various elements in the Martian soil, including the presence of minerals that suggest the existence of volcanic activity in the planet's past. This finding has further bolstered the scientific community's understanding of Mars and its history. Perhaps the most exciting discovery made by Ingenuity, however, is the possibility of underground caverns on the planet. Using ground-penetrating radar, the helicopter has been able to detect structures beneath the Martian surface that appear to be hollow. This discovery has sparked speculation about the potential for underground habitats on the planet, and has raised questions about the possibility of discovering new forms of life in these subterranean environments. In fact, one of the most groundbreaking discoveries made by Ingenuity was the detection of water molecules in the Martian atmosphere. This finding has reignited the debate about the possibility of life on Mars and has opened up new avenues for research into the planet's history and potential for sustaining life. But that's not all. Ingenuity has also been able to capture images of what appear to be ancient riverbeds, providing further evidence of the planet's once wet past. These images have also shed light on the geological processes that shaped the Martian landscape, offering new insights into the planet's formation and evolution. The images captured by the Ingenuity helicopter were truly mind-blowing, and they revealed a side of Mars that had never been seen before. The cave system was a treasure trove of scientific information, and it had the potential to answer some of the most pressing questions that had eluded us for years. The discovery made by the Ingenuity helicopter is a testament to the ingenuity and resourcefulness of the human race. It is a symbol of our insatiable thirst for knowledge, our unbridled curiosity, and our unwavering commitment to unravelling the secrets of the universe. All these discoveries made by Ingenuity are not just fascinating in and of themselves, but they also have significant implications for the future of Martian exploration. The data collected by the helicopter will provide crucial information for future missions, helping scientists and researchers better understand the planet's environment and potential for sustaining life. Moreover, the success of the Ingenuity mission has opened up new possibilities for using aerial vehicles in space exploration. This technology can be used to explore other planets and moons in our solar system, offering new opportunities for scientific discovery and exploration. The discoveries made by NASA's Ingenuity helicopter on Mars have been nothing short of mind-blowing. From detecting water molecules in the atmosphere to uncovering the possibility of underground caverns, this tiny yet mighty helicopter has opened up new avenues for scientific research and exploration. As we look towards the future of space exploration, we can only imagine the incredible discoveries that lie ahead. How does NASA's Ingenuity helicopter work? But how does Ingenuity work? What makes it so remarkable? To answer these questions, we need to delve deep into the science behind this incredible machine. At its core, Ingenuity is a drone, a small helicopter-like vehicle that can fly through the thin Martian atmosphere. But there's more to it than that. Ingenuity is the result of years of research, development, and testing by some of the brightest minds in the field of aeronautics. The first challenge that NASA had to overcome was the fact that the Martian atmosphere is much thinner than Earth's. This meant that a traditional helicopter design wouldn't work. To overcome this, NASA's engineers had to come up with a new design that would be able to generate lift in such a thin atmosphere. The solution they came up with was a set of rotors that spin much faster than the typical helicopter's rotors. Ingenuity's rotors spin at an astonishing 2,400 revolutions per minute, which is about 10 times faster than a typical helicopter's rotors. This allows Ingenuity to generate enough lift to stay aloft in the Martian atmosphere. But Ingenuity's design is not just about its rotors. It's also about its weight. Ingenuity weighs just 4 pounds, which is about the same as a small bag of flour. This is incredibly light, especially when you consider that Ingenuity has to carry a lot of complex equipment, including cameras, sensors, and a communication system. To keep its weight down, Ingenuity was built using lightweight materials such as carbon fiber and aluminium. Every component of the drone was carefully designed and optimized for weight, without sacrificing durability or performance. But Ingenuity's design is only one part of the equation. To actually make it work on Mars, NASA had to overcome a whole host of technical challenges. For example, Mars is about 140 million miles away from Earth, which means that it takes a long time for signals to travel between the two planets. This means that Ingenuity has to be able to operate autonomously, without direct input from mission control. To achieve this, NASA equipped Ingenuity with a suite of advanced sensors and onboard computers. These allow the drone to navigate, take pictures, and make decisions on its own. For example, if Ingenuity encounters an obstacle during flight, it can adjust its trajectory in real time to avoid a crash. In addition to its autonomous capabilities, Ingenuity is also equipped with an advanced communication system. This allows it to send data and images back to Earth, where scientists can analyze the information to learn more about Mars. But perhaps the most impressive thing about Ingenuity is that it's not just a technological achievement. It's also a testament to the human spirit of exploration and discovery. Ingenuity represents the culmination of years of hard work, dedication, and perseverance by NASA's scientists, engineers, and technicians. It's a symbol of what humanity can achieve when we work together towards a common goal. It's a reminder that there are still frontiers to explore, mysteries to unravel, and challenges to overcome. It's a true wonder of the modern age. It's a triumph of engineering, a testament to human ingenuity, and a symbol of our boundless curiosity and determination. It's a machine that captures the imagination and inspires us to dream big and reach for the stars. From its first historic flight to capturing stunning images of Mars's rugged terrain, Ingenuity has proven to be a true marvel of human ingenuity and technological prowess. As we continue to unravel the mysteries of our universe, we can only wonder what other breathtaking discoveries lie ahead. But one thing is for sure, NASA's unyielding commitment to exploration and discovery will keep pushing the boundaries of what we know and what we're capable of. So, stay tuned, because the adventure is just beginning. Who knows what other awe-inspiring discoveries are waiting to be uncovered in the vast expanse of space? One thing's for sure, we won't stop until we find out. So, subscribe to this channel and stay updated. Thank you for joining us on this incredible journey, and until next time, keep your eyes fixed on the stars.